Welcome back to Bollywood class with Devesh. Now we're doing step number 3. Step number 3 is inspired from Kathak. It's called Panch Pav Ki Chakkar. Okay, you turn on 5 counts. So 5 beats you have. On every beat, you make the sound from your feet. So keep your hands here. The right hand is over the left hand. This position is called Naman. Okay, this is Naman Kriya. From here, you start with the right leg. So you go right, left, right, left, right. Okay, one time, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, left, right, left. Okay, now we are learning very slow. So it's okay if you turn your head on the third count. But when you do the chakkar, turn it on the second count. And that's called spotting. When the head is turning before the body, it's called spotting. Let's do one more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, let's add the hands to it. Keep your hands in Utpatti. This position is called Utpatti. Stretch your fingers. Keep your elbow a little down. Don't lift it up and don't keep it too down. Keep it here in one straight line. And you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stretch your hands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so you come to this position. Make sure the left hand is not going too behind. It has to be seen. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, you want to do it fast? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, practice this. Work on your spotting. Work on the sound of your feet. Come back for step number.